The Murrah buffaloes is a breed of water buffalo, Bubalis bubalis, mainly kept for milk production. It originates in Punjab and Haryana states of India, where it is kept in the districts of Bhiwani, Hisar, Rohtak, Jind, Gurgaon, and the capital region of Delhi. Among the Indian buffalo breeds, Murrah is noted to have the highest milk yield. The breed has been used to prove the milk production of dairy buffalo in other countries such as Italy, Bulgaria, and Egypt. In Brazil, this breed of buffalo is used for production of both meat and milk. Murrahs sell for a high price worldwide. The government, Haryana, had launched an incentive cash prize for farmers to expand export of these animals. Murrah buffaloes are jet black in color, sometimes with white markings on the face or legs. Their eyes are black, active and prominent in females, but slightly shrunken in males and should not be walled, that is, the cornea should not have whiteness. Their necks are long and thin in females and thick and massive in males. Their ears are short, thin and alert. They typically have short and tightly curved horns. The tail is long, reaching up to fetlock joint with a black or white switch up to 8.8 inches in length. The skin is soft, smooth with scanty ears when compared to other buffalo breeds. The average body height of the mature bulls is around 142 centimeters at the withers and around 132 centimeters for the cows. Bulls are found to weigh between 550 to 700 kg and cows weigh in between 450 to 600 kg. The females have a well-developed drooping udder with teeth equally distributed over the udder. The hind teeth tend to be longer than the fore teeth. Murrah buffaloes have a lifespan of around 12 years. On an average, pregnancy period is 310 days. First calving generally occurs within 3 years of age. Generally, the average intercalving period is between 400 and 500 days. The milk yield peaks at 4th lactation and from then on the yield reduces for each lactation. Average milk production is 2200 liters in a lactation period of 310 days. The milk has been found to have a butter fat content between 6.5 to 9%. This is higher than dairy cow breeds. The breed is disease tolerant and adaptable to most climate conditions. There are crossbreed Murrah buffaloes called graded Murrah buffaloes on the market. The graded Murrah are tolerant to local climate and resistant to disease because they inherit these characteristics from the parent of local breed, but their milk yield will not be as high as pure breed and sell for slightly lower price. The following institutes have ongoing research programs to enhance the disseminate the Murrah breed. The Central Institute for Research on Buffaloes, Hisar, is the premier research institute in India for improving the Murrah buffaloes breed, for disseminating Murrah buffaloes semen to farmers and buffalo breeders for fertilization of cows. It has cloned a Murrah buffalo to replicate the high quality breed. National Dairy Research Institute is an agro dairy university in Carnal. The Philippine Caraboa Center in the Philippines breeds Murrah buffaloes for adapting them to the local tropical conditions.